Hi loves, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to review the Smooth Skin Bare Plus IPL device. I mainly bought this to treat my legs because I've tried waxing, shaving, epilating, and nothing seemed to help my ingrown hair. So that's the main reason why I purchased this device. So this company is based in UK and they have three types of devices. One is the Bare, one's the Bare Plus, and the third one is Pure. In today's video, I will be covering all of these topics, so I think it pretty much covers everything that you need to know about the device. So without any further ado, let's jump right in. So the first thing is its availability. It's available on Amazon and the skinstore.in. I believe the skinstore.in are their official vendors, but you can also buy from Amazon for like quick delivery. So I'll leave the link of that in the description box below. The next is warranty. So in India, they offer a 1 year warranty and everywhere else it's 2 years, which is a bummer. I wish we had the 2 year warranty period as well. How much does this cost? Now the MRP of this product is 22,000 rupees. I picked mine for 16,915, almost 17,000 rupees because there was some offer going on at that time. So that's how I got it for that price. Does this work on all skin types? Sadly, no, it does not. I'll leave a picture of the skin type that they have from their manual right here so you can just see. If you're a dark skin type, unfortunately, this may not work for you. This works best if you are fair skin and you have really thick hair. My legs have very, very thick hair and that was my main target area that I wanted to treat. How does this work? So basically the skin absorbs the light and converts it into heat energy, and the heat energy then prevents the unwanted hair from growing back. So the first thing that you need to do is shave your skin. And make sure you shave it well. Even if you have a little hair, then that area will not be treated. So be sure to like shave properly. When you start the device, you'll be able to see a blue color light. So this is the sensor and this is the treatment window. So the sensor detects the skin. When it comes in contact with the skin, it shows a white light, which means it's ready and it flashes. If you're just gonna try and shoot it in the air, it's not going to work. It needs skin contact for it to work. So only when I am going to put it on the skin, it's going to work. The USP of this product is that it has unlimited flashes, unlike other IPL devices. I would suggest that you just go through the manual before purchasing the device so you're fully prepared as to what the device has to offer. Are there any side effects? Yes, there are mild side effects. You feel this heat on your skin after you are done using it, and if you have sensitive skin, you may experience redness like I did. But other than that, I didn't experience any side effects. Also, the treatment doesn't hurt at all unless you have thick hair. If you have thick hair, then you will just get this slight prick sensation on your skin. That's about it, but it doesn't really hurt. Next is how to clean the device. So once I'm done using it, I would take the device and I would take a soft lint-free cloth and I would just push it inside the treatment window and I would just wipe it. It doesn't clean like 100%. I mean, in the manual, they've said that you can use a moist cotton bud, but I'm so scared to use water around this because this is not waterproof whatsoever. If it comes in contact with water, it might just stop working. So I'm really scared to use a moist cotton bud even. But I use this and I clean the area once I am done with my treatments. So that's how I clean the device. How long did it take to show results? I bought this in December and I wasn't very consistent in the beginning, but in spite of being inconsistent, I saw very good results. And I was like, you know what? I have to be consistent. So I think from March onwards, I was quite consistent, and now my hair growth has literally reduced by 95%. And even if I have to treat, I treat my skin every 2 to 3 weeks depending on the hair growth. It's worked out very well. What the manual says is that you're supposed to treat yourself for 12 weeks, like properly for 12 weeks. So if you're doing it on Monday today, then next Monday you have to treat it. And if you're going to complete your 12 weeks, you're going to see a 92% reduction in your hair growth, which is very much true. After the 12 weeks, now my hair is growing at snail's pace and it's so much finer than what it used to be. Is it worth your money? Yes. 100% yes. I would recommend buying this product because who doesn't want less hair on their body? The results are amazing, and I think you should see it for yourself. It's worth every rupee, I promise. And if I have changed your mind, then I'm glad I did because you are not going to regret it, and y'all can thank me later. That completes today's video. And before you sign off, let me know which hair removal method you guys prefer, whether it's shaving, waxing, epilating, or if you guys are going to give IPL a go. Leave it down. I would love to know. And having said that, stay safe. I'm going to see you guys in my next one. Bye.